dated Travis?
Around the time September ends, you'll find then that all my friends let their inner child loose and running wild. Time for Halloween fright night, costume parties, what a treat. Piles of candy at your feet. I should join the rest, feeling at my best, but I faint at the sight. Wait a minute, what was that? Everything is scary now. Who really knows that? Who's that scarecrow standing on the stairs? Why are witches hanging in the air? Bones and limbs are scattered everywhere. Spider webs, spider legs, spider eggs. Everything is scary now. Wait a minute, what was that? Everything is scary now. Who really knows that? I don't want to kill anyone. I don't mind some innocent fun. But if that doll talks, I will run. Everything is scaring me now. Haunted house, got me whimpering like a mouse. Shuffled through a maze, suddenly I gaze, three wide eyes glowing red. Dead, shaking knees, can barely stand. Won't somebody hold my hand? This has been a lark, screaming in the dark. Nightmares soon I will dread. Everything is scary now. Wait a minute, what was that? Everything is scary now. Really, what was that? Who's that phantom floating by the door? Why is that hand there crawling on the floor? Coffins, tombstones, skeletons, floor, evil cat, wicked rat, creepy bat, trapped. Everything is scary now. Wait a minute, what was that? Everything is scary now. No, but really, what was that? I don't want to seem like a dud. Trust me, I'm no stick in the mud. But if that clown laughs so long, bud, everything is scary to me now. Jason tapping on the wall, hitting my dreams. Wolf friends start to call. Boogeyman, scram. Everything is scary now. Wait a minute, what was that? Everything is scary now. No, really, what was that? I don't want to seem like a pain. All year long, I never complain. But Halloween makes me insane. Everything is scaring me now.
Amazing, like everyone's like, oh my god, everyone's just like, wow, how can I follow that up?
I tried. Okay.
That song you just heard was Everything is Scary Now. It's off of my new Halloween album, Carnages of 22, because I released it last year. Carnages of 22, a Halloween album. It's screaming everywhere you listen to music. Please go find it and just have a fucking good time with it. I'm going to close my set with another number from the same album. It's just kind of an ode to Halloween and the love of Halloween and celebrations and all that stuff. And how every year I just love to have everybody I love with me and celebrate. And usually it's kind of a, you know, invitation only thing, but I think, you know, I might invite you guys to come this year. Do you guys want to come to the party? Yeah. Follow me, Travis.
Everybody's happy because it's Halloween, and everyone I love will soon appear. Friends and family traveling from far and near. Invitations, yeah, I send them every year. It's time for Halloween. Dress up, let's make a scene. Leave your cares at home. Now there's a pirate stumbling over musical chairs. There's Elton John dancing with a teddy bear. A sexy zombie nurse sings karaoke verse while a little mermaid shares a beer with Peter Pan. Now they're doing the can. Everybody's out because it's Halloween and there's a party, a spooky party. Soda pops floating in the pizza's great. Pumpkins and mollies fly off the plate. Laughing out is increased. Oh, what a thriller, the penguin's a beast. The spread's killer, not tired in the least. We're gonna whoop it up until we're deceased. Everybody's out because it's Halloween and there's a party, a spooky party. Cleverly disguised, who can they be? Oh, look, oh, look, oh, look at Cindy Lauper. No, it's only on to the giant regrets. But I'm just happy everybody's here. Everybody's happy because it's Halloween and there's a party, a spooky party. Celebrate the night with those that you hold dear, because the last few years were severe. Ballerina and ghost are playing limbo, a genie and witch, bombing for apples, Iron Man, Supergirl, play hot potato with the skeleton skull. Everybody's happy because it's Halloween and there's a party, a spooky party. Cleverly disguised, who can they be? Oh, look, oh, look, oh, look at Fred Flintstone. No, it's only my fiance. Everybody's out of it. Everybody's here.
Joshua Castro.